State police are looking for a man they say robbed a bank in Corinth. It happened at the Maine Savings Bank on Main Street Friday morning. Police released a picture of the man that they're looking for. Right here you can see they say that he was wearing a dark baseball cap, a blue sweatshirt, jacket, khaki pants, and a blue medical face mask and gloves. Police say he put the money in a black bag with handles. Contact state police if you have any details about the case.